People in India's eastern state of West Bengal voted in the last phase of assembly elections on Thursday, even as the COVID-19 cases surged to record high across the country. Counting of votes will be done on May 2.
India's West Bengal state underwent polling for the last phase of assembly elections on Thursday amid raging coronavirus pandemic in the country. The virus has had a huge impact on the elections, where one of the candidates is still battling the infection, while another succumbed to it. Counting of votes will be done on 2nd of May.
Mask pehen aaya hoon, haath sanitizer kar liya hai, aur durotto bajaye rakhenge. Do gaj ki durotto bajaye rakhenge.
Yeah, it was actually nice. The COVID precautions were exactly accurate and the social distancing was on pack. It was a great experience.
West Bengal state has emerged as a key battleground for Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Bharatiya Janata Party or BJP, which is looking to extend its national domination. BJP's senior leaders, including PM Modi and Interior Minister Amit Shah, have also been relentlessly campaigning for the poll, flanked by local leaders poached from the Trinamool Congress, which has ruled West Bengal since 2011.